I see a vision in the darkness. Every time I close my eyes, I can feel the heat from your body. It won't let me sleep at night. I hear your whispers through my screams. You're the glitter in my dreams. You're my addiction.
I can't face the new day, baby, until I receive your kiss.
Nice night.
Welcome for the flowers.
Come on. I want to talk to you. Okay?
Kathy, please.
Say it with authority now.
Let go!
Say it with authority.
Let go!
You're going to see yourself after tonight.
Please stop it. Please stop it.
But you can't really be that way with you. Because if you say that to me, then how can I do anything to take it back? Of course. When I'm not going to enjoy it, I'll read my proofs and all that.
Why don't you just tell me to leave you alone? Like you mean it.
Harder.
You want to go someplace dark?
Your breath smells like shit. You know that? You know how long I've been fasting? 40 years. The last time I shot up, I had 12.5 in one night. They fall like flies before the hunger, don't they? You can never get enough, can you?
Mankind has striven to exist beyond good and evil from the beginning. You know what they found? Me. You want tea?
No.
Maybe later.
How can you drink it?
A lot of people drink tea.
I mean, people like us.
I'm not like you. You're nothing. That's something you ought not to forget. You're not a person. You're nothing.
I'm almost human. I eat, I sleep, I have a job. I can diet. It took a long time. You think you know what we are. The point is to blend in, not to stand out like a sore thumb. It's quality of existence. My habit is controlled by my will. True, my will initially formed by my addiction, but now strong enough to dictate the conditions of fulfilling my needs.